Japan started issuing new passports on Tuesday featuring works by ukiyo-e master Hokusai Katsushika. Visa pages feature the artist's 36 views of Mount Fuji woodblock prints. The foreign ministry says printing different pictures on each page will help prevent fraud. The front cover of the Japanese passport will remain the same.